This is how to make this map animation in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to select the pen tool in the toolbar, and then go to the starting point of your map animation and left click. Now go to the final destination of the animation, and then hold left click to be able to curve the path to your liking. Now to adjust the look of the line, we need to make sure that the layer is selected, and then go to effects and tools. Now expand shape 1, and then you can disable the fill option and enable stroke. And we should now have this white line, and you can also make it bigger by increasing the stroke. But if you get this weird look on the line, then you can simply change the stroke option to inner or center. And you can also change the color of the line to whatever you want. Now to make the map animation, you need to go to effects and search crop. And then apply the effect to the shape layer. Now go to effects and tools and make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to right to create a keyframe. And then adjust the right value so the line is hidden. Then move forward to the point you want the animation to be finished. And then increase the value so the line is visible again. And to smoothen out the animation further, you can select both keyframes. Right click ease in, and then select ease out. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now see you there.